Surfactant replacement therapy is a life-saving treatment method used in preterm infants who were born with a surfactant deficiency. Developing an understanding of this topic is a requirement for respiratory therapists, especially those who want to work in neonatal care. We created this video to cover the medical definition and provide a brief overview of this topic. So if you're ready, let's get into it. First and foremost, let's talk about surfactant. Surfactant is a substance that forms a layer over the surface of alveoli in the lungs to reduce surface tension and prevent alveolar collapse. Without this coating, it's difficult for the lung to expand, which makes it difficult for an infant to breathe. The production of surfactant begins to develop between 24 and 35 weeks of gestation. So if an infant is born prematurely, the production of surfactant may have been inhibited, which is when surfactant replacement therapy would be indicated. Surfactant replacement therapy is a treatment modality that is often used in preterm infants with surfactant deficiency that involves the deliverance of exogenous surfactant in order to improve alveolar expansion. It's most often indicated in infants with RDS, which stands for Respiratory Distress Syndrome. RDS is a condition in preterm infants born less than 28 weeks gestational age that results in a surfactant deficiency. These infants require the administration of exogenous surfactant until their lungs mature enough to produce it on their own. As previously mentioned, this prevents alveolar collapse so that breathing and gas exchange can occur. Surfactant replacement therapy is usually supplemented with oxygen therapy as well to treat or prevent hypoxemia. Again, for this video, we just wanted to provide you with a brief overview of this topic. We'll be breaking it down into much more detail in a separate video.
All right, guys, that's it for this one. Thank you so much for watching. If you want to dive deeper and learn more about this topic, be sure to check out some of the other videos that we have here on our channel. Also, you can go to respiratorytherapyzone.com, where we have a ton of free study guides, practice questions, and other resources that I think you will enjoy. I'll drop links to everything you need right below this video down in the description. And if you want to support the channel, be sure to drop a like on this video, and you might as well go ahead and click the subscribe button while you're down there. I would greatly, greatly appreciate it. That's it for this one. Have a blessed day, and as always, breathe easy, my friend.